the two players with Australian
evening,
television.
Roger. There must be plenty of motivation for you going into tonight's final.
Well, absolutely. I think it's the first time I'm playing number one in the world in the finals, you know, for a Grand Slam. So that's a new thing for me. And obviously, we got the, you know, history books right there in front of me, and just exciting playing my biggest rival. So I'm really excited. I hope we're going to do well and get off a good start.
Have a great match.